Yeni Valide Mosque. The Yeni Valide Mosque, Yeni Valide Cemi in Turkish, is an Ottoman mosque in the Eskudar district of Istanbul. It was built on the Eskel dock, wrote by the mother of Sultan Ahmed III. The main part of the building is square in shape and covered with a flattened main dome and four half domes. The mosque has two minarets with two balconies each. Calligraphy inside the mosque is the work of Hazarif and Mehmet Enti.